Avoid overheating by using the H4PRO preset heating programs. When using induction heating, you need to consider if the heated part should be replaced or kept. If the heated part should be kept, you need to carefully consider the risk of overheating. A common way to use an induction heater is to apply maximum power and heat as fast as possible until the part gets colorized. In these examples, we are heating a tie rod until it gets red and a camber bolt until it gets white. This means that the temperature has reached between 800 and 1200 degrees. This will have a significant impact on the strength and stiffness properties of the material. As seen in the chart, the properties of this low alloy steel bolt degrades quickly at temperatures above 400 degrees. Let's look at how heat is distributed through a steel bolt. While the head of the bolt is clearly overheated, the threads have barely been heated at all. This is due to the low thermal conductivity of iron and steel, which makes the distribution of heat through the bolt very slow. H4PRO comes with preset programs for workshop applications where unintentional overheating is common. Wheel bolts, camber bolts, and tie rods. By using these programs, heating can be controlled and overheating avoided. Choose a program, configure settings, and see the instructions on the display. Start the program by pressing the trigger. Heat until the program is completed, indicated by the countdown timer. The preset programs apply heat with low power for a few minutes. This way, heat is distributed more evenly and reaches into all parts of the material without causing overheating. In this way, the parts retain strength and stiffness, which means higher quality repairs and safer vehicles.